takes that down to the far corner. Miguel Pereira. Back for Anderson. Long shot on goal. Tipped right in front by Schneider. Anderson again on goal. That's blocked. Doesn't get through. Pereira on the rebound. Wilkins down making a save. Loose puck on the side of the goal behind Pereira. Can't pull the trigger. Again, the pressure continuing early on this power play as they're now back to 5-on-5 for the Weyburn Red Wings.